My name is Jón and I'm a programmer in Figment.
My name is Dion and for Figment I created maybe 60 or 70% of all the bugs. Programming is it's sort of like being a wizard. No, actually it's exactly like being a wizard. So we write code which is basically just incantations to make the spirit of the computer do what we ask them to. The spirits are kind of, you know, dumb in that they'll do exactly what you ask, but they don't really get the context of what you are saying.
It's kind of like those, those magic where you get a wish or something and it goes wrong because you didn't specify everything correctly.
What could be an example? Like, okay, so Thomas went to the store and bought 2 eggs. Like you would probably get all of the information from what I was saying. If it was a computer, it was like, well, who bought the eggs? And you'd go, oh, right. So Thomas went to the store and Thomas bought 2 eggs. And then the computer goes, well, where did he buy the eggs? Oh, so Thomas went to the store. You gotta be like really lawyer speak when you code, like be very, very explicit or the computer either won't get what you're saying or even worse, do what you told it to do. We have a lot of different competences on the team.
Most of the time is spent on trying to make it possible to create things faster. It could be making tools for things that they do a lot, so if they can do that faster, or it can also be making specifics for you know, one-off items or things that needs to be done.
So most of the time it's we have this mechanic for the game we want to create and we have to figure out, like, okay, can we make some new components that the designers can use to implement this themselves? Or is this too specific and too complex to be feasible for them to do using our kind of visual scripting language?
Like we have some places still where if we leave the designers too long, they will they will build up these huge immense structures of layers of things that interact like with these components that we've made until the point where it's just, oh, never open that thing, never look at that, because
yeah. So yeah, that's enabling designers to do some of the work that is actually programming.
The less we have to do one-off things or specific things like that, the better.